Road crashes are caused by human, mechanical and weather errors, including excessive speeding, poor roads and lack of driver education. According to the Federal Road Safety Corps, 50% of road crashes are caused by drivers' poor sight. Experts say that the eye conditions such as glaucoma, refractive error and cataract can impair a driver's eyesight. They recommend that drivers go for regular eye check as a means to prevent road crashes.
Motorcycle drivers can be exposed to different things, or diseases that significantly affects them include cataracts, glaucoma and refractive errors. Refractive errors could be is broad. Some people are short-sighted, some are long-sighted using layman's terms, and those are the major diseases that affect motor vehicle drivers.
When you register in a driving school, you are supposed to do eye tests for the student before taking you for driving. But a lot of people bypass this. Do you understand me? So while training the students, we discover that the sights are not that encouraging. Then when you refer them to go and do eye tests, or you tell them this is what you discover, they tell you that they can manage the situation.
If you want to drive for somebody, you have to have like a state driver's license that require 1 year of expiring. So you renew it every year. But that one is very essential. They used to test your eyesight then.
So from the VIO, they can detect that this person's sight is not good.
Apart from eye issues, increase in age can also affect driving because there are other issues concerning coordination, memory loss, dementia that can contribute to the driving attitude of people. So increase in age definitely affects safe driving.
When the reflection of the sun enters the eyes too much, you understand that can cause some bad sight.
Recommended glasses can be used to improve the eyesight. Regular eye checks for early detection of these eye issues is the most important thing. And we advise that people have their eye checks done every year.